Hey everybody, welcome to I Don't Know Gaming. My name's Matt.
You want to do Stroker match play?
I don't know, we're playing, what is this even called?
Hot Shots Golf 4.
Why 4? Is it just, wait.
What?
Is it the fourth installment, or are they just saying 4 because golf?
Both. So what we're gonna do? We're going to play. You can't change it. We're gonna play nine hole. What do you want to do? You want to go to fucking stop that? I'm in control. Guess we're going there. No, I get to pick my character.
Why are you gonna be Gary? Wait, I don't.
We don't have all the characters because someone.
We were looking for cheats and you didn't even find it. So if you didn't find it, it doesn't exist.
What are cheats? Now choose your character. You can play as Phoebe.
I don't. Who's that?
That's Mike. He's a cool guy.
I don't. What am I doing?
He's edgy.
What is this?
That's the Skims. Oh, those are the clubs.
Should I pick one? Or are these just the clubs I have?
Those are just the clubs you have.
Oh.
Like the different variants. Because someone didn't want to Google how to unlock everything
cool.
In the game without doing hard work.
I don't think they have that cheat. Who's this? Are we playing against people?
Yes.
I don't like people.
This is the computer.
Why do you think I record with a computer? I don't have any human interaction.
Caddy. Random. But not her.
No, her.
No,
go back.
I hate Bertha.
Why?
Because Amy's cute. Wind? Windy. To make it really hard.
No, stop. Go
Let's
back.
Let's go play.
I'll take care of you.
We're playing golf. It's 1 in the morning.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
It's almost 1. It's 12:53.
It's 12:53. You liar.
Pocky.
Pocky? This Pocky is disgusting.
I hope he hears that.
Yeah.
He's real sad about it now. So I'm first.
I don't know how to play.
Yeah, me too. Just kidding. I beat this game when I was younger. I'm really good at it.
He just lost.
There I go. 4. That's the name of the game.
4?
Yes.
Wow, not a hole in one.
I'm sorry.
You stink.
This is gonna. We're just gonna do all nine holes in one video. We're just gonna blast through this. This is you. You have to go. What are you? Do it. Do it.
I don't know how.
Press X.
Gotta look all the around my ball. Make sure it's round.
It is in fact.
Is it in fact round?
It's pretty round. They're pretty close to you for being professional golfers.
Too close, and you're too close. I'm gonna whack you in the head. Okay.
You and your square.
How do I move?
Well, you don't. It's golf. You don't get to go anywhere. Oh. Look forward with L2. Yeah, and then you can choose where you want that to go. And then. Also wind, so account for that. It's in the top right there.
I don't 10 going which way?
No, that's the hole. In the top right. Question mark meters.
Oh.
It looks pretty fast because of the flag. Now what you want to do is you want to press X and then press X as far up where you want to hit it on the percentage scale, and then it'll start coming back, and then press X directly on the you forgot to press X. Boop. And then on the scale. Perfect.
That's it.
No.
You did it.
What just happened?
You did really bad because you missed.
Why did death come for me?
Oh, you're not a good golfer. Now here's Tiffany. I set her to boss level.
So we're not gonna beat her.
Well, you're not gonna beat her.
You're not.
She just got a perfect shot.
And you did not. So that means she's better than you.
I'm still ahead of her. I think maybe, probably not.
Actually, we're all at the same spot.
No, it's Phoebe. Not you. You're right there.
Technically,
right there.
Technically, we all have the same amount of points.
She got
right
a perfect hit. Not
until somebody gets a hole in one, everybody's equal. Well, or until somebody gets get their ball in the hole, everybody's equal. Doesn't matter how far you are in the court.
Court?
The fields.
It's your turn, Mike. Since you failed so bad last time, we're just all up there like, get with it. Yeah, I missed. I went to the left.
I clicked it.
Did you? Apparently not.
Oh, I should probably look at the other screen.
Yeah, since there's input lag on that one.
Yeah.
Alright.
I get to go again.
Yeah, because you're that
really
skilled.
Good.
This is your third hit, and you're getting to where we are.
Boing, bing. Wow. See, that was a lot better now that I can see.
Positively amazing. Nice shot. I heard a bird.
The reason I wasn't doing good, because there's input lag on the other TV that we're looking through.
No. Well, you were looking through it.
That I was looking through. So now I'm winning.
Whoops. What the f...
Oh, man, you're really bad.
Why does it want me to look from this angle?
I don't know.
Whoops. Yeah.
Wow, you did it.
Yay. I don't suck as hard as I thought I did, maybe.
You do.
Wow, that's not where I was trying to hit it at all.
The doctor was seeing you now.
That's so fucking... That's 23 feet away? Go, Tiffany. Oh my god.
I never got that at all. Why did I get three turns? Like, how?
Because you were the farthest away.
Yeah, but why'd I keep getting turns?
Because you're the farthest away.
So?
I mean...
It should just keep taking turns. Why make it stupid and difficult?
Well, it's not...
Stupid and
difficult. Because then it would take you longer, like, way longer to get there.
So?
And then people would be waiting at the hole, like, waiting for you to go to the next one, I think. I don't know. I'm not...
But they're waiting anyways.
Oh my fucking... So, it's such assery.
I can't. L1, you...
L2. Yeah. Yep.
What did...
No, I'll just do that, it's fine. Yep, the putter.
Oh.
You're pretty hard. You might want to lay off a little. L2 to zoom up.
Wind is going that way, so I go that. Oh, I just look up there. That way.
No.
That much.
Oh, yeah? You just. Okay.
Wait.
There you go.
Yeah.
I mean, also, you have to, you know, whatever. Just do it. Actually, that should be theoretically good. Go for it. Perfect hit.
Bill of health.
Nice shot.
Was it?
No.
Stop patronizing me.
Yeah, you're pretty far away. You didn't even get like a on the green well or anything. You were just on.
Easy does it.
All right. So another thing about putting is you don't have to hit it on its bounce back. You just putt it and then hit it.
Wait, what?
You have to putt the ball into the hole. You didn't hit it in time. It resets. Why'd you...
What?
It showed you it was doing that.
No, it didn't.
Yeah, there were only dots on the ground that were going that way. Like, hey.
Don't pick at it. Hit the ball.
It's gonna fucking go that way.
It's going up like your heart rate.
Don't do it, you son of a bitch. I swear to God, I will end you. I will cut you off your legs and sell your body parts. Yeah. Just the legs are cut off, though, so that's pretty nice of me. You're welcome.
Easy does it.
You got a birdie. Birdie try. Get your birdie. Squeak.
It's downhill.
Keep going. Oh my.
Oh my.
Oh my. Oh, it's game.
Stop.
I do dance.
That looks like you.
It's going up like your heart rate.
So it's going slightly towards me and to the right? Is that what those dots are saying?
Yeah, it's uphill. Well, if you look at the top of the screen in the middle, is uphill by that much, but also it's like going to the right. So you have to hit it a tiny bit harder to get up the hill.
So like about half, that's like around halfway there.
Sure.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So there's 11 there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so it's about half.
Did you just try to, what the fuck? You're on your sixth stroke.
What?
You missed.
There we go. It was that close.
3 foot gimme because you'd be so bad. We're both there like, oh my god.
Bummer.
Bummer. Dude, your gun pops all up in your face. That is just a sad.
This shot won't hurt a bit.
Birdie try.
Mess up.
I think she might have.
Yeah.
I thought you were a bot. Whoa. Too close.
She's a boss bot. She's not gonna get it.
Why is she wearing a cheerleading outfit?
Because she's a professional golfer.
I don't... Hey, you know what that means in Japanese?
Oh my god.
It's a Japanese victory.
Game. It's a Japanese game. Leave it alone.
That was sufficient.
That's an American guy.
It's a simple way. Yeah.
Yeah.
Excuse me? Wait. So, hold on.
What?
This is gonna be racist, but... The American guy here is the one with the smallest eyes.
I'm not editing that out.
Like, I mean, look.
Is that why anime characters have such big eyes for compensation?
I mean, if anybody here is Asian, the American, air quotes, guy...
Fiddles.
...is Asian. Like...
Yeah, no, that's about right.
The other ones are so much weight. Like, look how big their eyes are. Asians do not have big eyes.
Maybe I'm not.
It's the exact opposite.
I don't know. Maybe everyone else is American. It's a Japanese game. Oh my god, that's what you get, Tiffany. You said try.
And why is she wearing a red dress and heels?
She's a professional
to go golfing.
Golfer. Have you ever been golfing professionally?
Yeah.
Are you Tiger Woods?
I am Tiger Hoods.
Dude.
We play golf in the hood.
In the hood?
Yeah.
You don't live in a hood.
I need a new hood.
You
do. It fell off.
No, it just flew up.
It killed us.
It didn't kill us.
There could have been an ambulance in front of us, and wouldn't that have been ironic?
No.
You're okay.
So, just...
Yeah, X, bang. Perfect.
It's not perfect. Sucked.
We're doing the back 11, it looks like. We're on the 11th, or back 9, we're on the 11th hole.
Urf.
Perfect.
I got another urf.
Now it's your turn again.
Why?
Because you're behind.
Yeah, I don't care. There's a sand trap.
Mm-hmm, yep.
The Starlag's gonna be in there.
The what?
Starlag.
The what?
Smarlag. Pit.
Sarlag?
The Carlag.
Wow.
Stop watching that screen. It's so hard.
I told you to switch the TV screen so you look at the better one, but...
Oh, but I need to keep it up to check time.
We're not doing time. We're just doing all nine holes. This is going to just be a long ass video.
Ugh. But think of the render time.
Okay. It'll be a good way to test out my new processor.
Yeah, you stupid i5.
Better than the one I had by like a billion percent.
I got an i7, so you know.
Which you said you're giving to me after you buy a new one, so I'm not really complaining too hard.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the i7K.
Ooh.
Oh.
She landed in the dirt.
Stink. What? You weren't that much farther ahead of me. I didn't even watch where I landed. I do good.
Guess I'll just kill myself then.
That's fine.
Oh, that doesn't do down. Cool.
I think you're gonna lose.
What are you doing?
Whoa.
It's your turn. You have to play the video game. That's bad. What are you doing? Are you switching out your eye or am I on?
Yep. there was a bird in the game, yes. What's the point? It's not doing anything when I switch through items.
I don't know.
Doing some number at the bottom.
Oh, it's better in sand or,
This one's a best. It's 80 out of 100. That's a good score. That's like a B. No, that's a C.
It's a C, B, and A. Oh, 80 out of 100? Yeah, not, that's 80 to 100, though. Or 80 or 100. I don't really know what those numbers ever mean. Probably the bigger the better.
Okay, so the wind's going that way, so I need to go.
Yep.
I thought I was looking at it differently. I was still behind it.
What?
Like, when I went
oh,
that
way. Yeah, I get you. I get what you're... Something, something.
I get what you're laying down.
Picking up what you're putting.
Bam! Down. That's Bobby Flay.
Chip it in. Bobby Flay makes hamburgers. Wow. Nice approach.
It's gonna get in that hole. If I get in the hole before you, you should die. You should just give up. Way to go.
That's fine.
Way to go.
It's a good one.
Yeah, but guess what you didn't do? Make it in the hole.
You just giving me green for it. 13 feet is good. Phoebe's going in grass.
He's gonna die.
It's these dang old musical notes.
Just go in, goodness.
I was about to
oh my goodness.
Stab myself in the
don't
eye.
Don't pick at it, hit the ball.
It's really weird
don't,
when you do that.
Don't pick at it, hit the ball.
I hope that happens one time through here because it's really weird when it happens. Like,
stop. Good.
The ball just like launches into the sky and then someone usually does a backflip.
What? When you get like,
this is bad.
I'm not gonna make mine.
Hey!
Ketchup!
Oh my god, I dropped my Trump wig.
That's a toupee.
Yeah, my Trump wig. Why doesn't Trump sell toupees? Maybe that's why I made his fortune.
Okay. Do I have to worry about wind here?
No, not wind, but you have to worry about the slant.
It's a very slight slant.
Yes, but also it's up 0.13 feet.
One, two, so it's like two away. It's two little squares away. It's two little rectangles.
Of what?
The little lines. See how those lines? There's the rectangles. It's about two away. So that means it's about two in the rectangles, I think.
What the f- does all fucking matter? It's just a grid pattern. Well, you missed it.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
I told you missed it.
Yeah, but I still got an in before you, ish.
You're in exactly one after me.
Well, now you're gonna get it in the same time I did. Because you still have to go.
No, I got it in.
That'll work.
I got a par.
It's a simple way.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah! I want some Starbucks.
That girl tied me.
Yeah.
Would you put hers in? Wait, what?
Par, everyone.
Yeah, you just really suck at this game.
It said she was on fourth.
Yeah, it's
she
a,
just
it was
hit,
a par four.
She would have been on par five.
No, it was her fourth hit. It's really windy. That's why this game is hard, because I made it windy.
I don't like this game. Dumb game. Let's play a better game.
I should have did it like every single time when I was younger. This game is old. No, no, don't go in.
It's not that old, it's for PlayStation 2. It's old in technology age, but
Tiffany's
it's not.
Tiffany's turn, not yours.
Yeah.
Go Tiffany.
That's a clean bill of health.
Forest has been out since 2014 and it's been an alpha.
So,
get your stuff together, Forest. Gosh.
Stuff?
Get all your stuff together and make the game. Like, what the heck? I paid money for that game.
Nice shot.
And it's still an alpha.
And you play it, so.
But it's still an alpha. Just release it. I paid for it with the expectation of it being done.
Yeah,
it's within 2 years.
It's your turn, by the way.
Because it was half done when they. I don't even see how it's still an alpha. I don't
here. What more could they really do? I mean, it seems pretty...
I don't know, make it so you can save your son? The whole plot of the game?
Is there a plot?
It's supposed to be save your son.
That's stupid. Yeah. Get rid of that.
Your son gets taken by cannibals?
Get rid of your son.
You already did that. The cannibals took it.
No, I mean, like, don't put, that's too much, that's what Fallout 4 did wrong. Is it was like, go save your son, and then it was like, or you could go kill all of these, like, raiders and get some crazy loot. Nice.
I'm just gonna keep clicking. I'm just gonna let it auto-aim for me forever.
Yeah.
Nice shot.
Okay. All right. Doing great.
Kirk tried to delete memory off my memory card.
I was just trying to look at it, see what garbage you have installed on there.
There's a whole bunch of garbage, but it's my garbage.
Yeah. What? This isn't... That's not really helpful in the situation of an 8 megabyte memory card.
Yeah, well... They should make bigger ones.
They do.
Well, bigger, like, they should make a gigabyte one. It'd be like a terabyte for PlayStation era.
Oh, it's 11 feet up. I should have done stronger. What the fuck? That was a...
Come on. No. Come on. Oh, what?
Suck my wiener.
That's not how balls work.
Go. You're in the sand. You're really deep in the sand. Look at that shit. In the bottom right corner. Yes, the putter. Now the sandwich. It's that...
Oh.
Hmm.
I thought it was purple, and that's what the putter looks like, so I thought it was just gonna be a one-click thing. Why doesn't it tell you how many clicks?
Because you look at the thingy.
What thingy?
Okay, now you can go. Why are you waiting auto-aim? Wow.
There it goes!
You okay?
What? You actually almost got that in, which would have been unbelievably hilarious.
Your turn?
This friend Phoebe.
Why is it purple?
Because...
Why is the putter color and that color the same? But the putter color, all I have to do is hit once, but this one I don't.
Nice approach.
Well, the other ones are yellow.
Why am I in the... Can I hit this way? Alright, there then.
You can hit whatever way you want.
Wang.
No whammies.
Aww. Pretty close.
Whammy.
I even fucked
Today
up.
Was the first day you learned about whammy.
I didn't...
Easy does it.
That show looked like garbage.
I'd aim right.
That well, it was, and I mean...
Wow, that is a lot of downgrade. I mean...
We're just gonna shoot it this way.
That's a bad idea.
Yeah, but now that grade's going the opposite direction.
I suppose...
It's like a game you gotta get going, like, to stop. Slowing down. Oh, oh. The middle one's basically straight. I can hit it and probably go pretty dang straight.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit it at her.
She doesn't care. Go straight through them. I've done that before. Sometimes there's people. Well, that's only in tournament mode, I think.
See, it's purple. Why is the purple? But I only have to hit this one once.
You can't hit the people in tournament mode, though. That was an old video I used to have. It was called "That Guy's Definitely a Spy," and it was just like a 15-second video of me filming my TV, and there was a guy in the crowd who was wearing like a trench coat and a fedora, and like the trench coat was like closed over him, and then he was just kind of like shaking.
Why?
It's your turn. Fine, carry on with your story then, I guess. It's your turn.
It's going up like your heart rate.
Fucking. You're already done trying.
This shot won't hurt a bit. I didn't
because
write.
It's bad. But I'll try next hole.
Yeah, story time.
It's not really story time. Why are we playing this?
Because it's a fun game.
But
your turn.
Why are we playing 9 holes at 1:15 in the morning?
It's your turn. No, it's 10:15. Look at your computer.
I click that again.
You didn't know such thing. Wow, sweet spot. Just kidding. You fucked it.
I did it good.
Is it my turn yet? Can I go?
Wow. Bummer.
Bummer. Plus 9, that's good. I'm getting a higher score than all of you.
What? You got a problem with my... You got a problem with playing for over...
You suck.
I'm sorry I missed.
God, I was closer.
Now I have a bogey. Now I got a bogey.
Why not sell the hot dog stand?
Why is he so upset? It's a freaking bogey.
Because now I'm tied with...
It's not that bad.
Cheerleader lady.
Like, my guy was mildly upset, and I got a 9. What a bar, your guy fell on the ground crying.
Yeah, but your guy is cool and edgy. My guy looks like the dad fucking in the way.
Yeah, it turned it. This is a life. Yeah.
Ooh, part 3. Fine, we'll just do this hole and then we'll be done.
This is a long episode.
No, we're just done after this hole. Who gets to go first?
Me, because I'm bad.
No, Tiffany gets to go first. She's strong. Wow. Look at that. What a strong hit.
I have the high ground. Have you seen that new meme?
Hmm.
It's the fight between Obi-Wan and Anakin.
Yeah.
And every time their lightsabers clash, Obi-Wan says, "I have the high ground."
That's they do it with other things too, and it's usually when they're fighting Dooku. I've seen.
It's really good.
Yeah,
I have. Let's go.
Hello there. I thought you were gonna say the one where it's like a picture of something with the caption that is said by that something, and then followed up by a worse done picture.
Why do you get to go?
Because I'm better.
I haven't went yet.
As is evident by my average shooting.
That one was not. That was a nice shot, not an average shot.
Oh my god, that was so bad. Look how far away I am. Nice on.
I'm gonna do real good this time.
If you get a hole in one, it's a part 3. This is the only chance you have.
That one.
One wood. No. And then to the right. What do you mean no? You won't get it.
I said no. How far away that is. That was close. Look at the little flag.
Yeah. And you want it farther a little bit. Because I hit it directly on. That was your only chance. And you graped it in the mouth.
Hooray!
That's a good PSA.
What did she just say?
I said grape.
No, she. I hit the thing and it sounded like she said... Like, I hit the sand, she was like, "Oh, come on, yay!" when I got out of it. Like, yeah. I was in it for 2 seconds, she was like, "Oh, come on, yay!"
Yeah, they do that. Go.
Right about there. I think this one's blue. Why is this one blue?
I don't know. Go.
Can I put it back? Spin it. Whoa.
Yes, you can, but... What?
Goodbye. How do I put a backspin on it?
I don't know if I remember. And you can only do it if you hit it perfectly. I do remember that. I also remember, try hitting R1 or something. I remember there was a way to set the ball on fire. And then if you hit it perfect, if you hit it perfect, then it would be like fantastic.
Don't pick at it, hit the ball.
When you're in the first one, you hold down or whichever way to give it whatever spin it looked like.
Yeah.
Wow, she's really bad. Whoa. I was gonna say she's really bad, but that was pretty good.
I think the longest putt I ever made in this game was like 120 feet. And it scared me. She's gonna get it in.
I'm getting a hole in one with one putt. I'm gonna be in the beginning and I'm gonna putt it.
This shot won't hurt a bit.
What the heck are you doing? And I'm gonna Happy Gilmore it. Just. Whoosh. How far away am I right now? I'm on third.
I missed. There's no way I made this shit.
I'm not that far. Oh my goodness, Kurt.
I told you I wasn't gonna make it.
You
go.
It's going that way. I need a little line. Give me like a line to chose me my arc.
No.
Can't this be Kirby?
What?
The Kirby game.
Oh. Dream Course?
Yeah.
Go.
It's 1, 2, 3 and a...
Stop
talking. 3.5 So...
Yeah. Right. Perfect.
Perfect.
Goodness.
That was dumb.
Go Phoebe.
Stupid.
That was the
Screw thing. You.
I got a bar, everyone.
Oh my gosh.
Everyone.
She is retarded.
Yeah.
My name left.
What'd she say?
I think she probably talked shit on you.
I think she said something like, I haven't left. Like, yeah, good job, Phoebe. You didn't. And if she didn't say that, make sure nobody can understand what she did say.
She probably said that. And if not, I don't care enough to do anything about it.
You should.
Probably
so
editing this at 1 in the morning, too. What time is it now?
I got a bogey.
It's
stop
like 1:22.
I just pop my gum in my face all the time. You'd think you'd learn.
He graped himself in the mouth.
It didn't do that for you?
Let's drink some ketchup.
No. Oops. Cool.
Where, so, what was mine? 4th?
Yeah. So she gets to go.
You're still tied now.
That was sufficient.
Yeah, we're all tied. But you know what? We're all doing better than you, so that's good enough. So do you give up?
Yeah, I give up.
Cool. The end.
That was a half-hour episode.
Yeah. The end.
Good job.
The end.
Hey, everybody. No longer welcome to...